Got a 13mm dripper here. What we gotta do, got our tube, put our clip on first, so it's all easy. And we basically push the pipe in, got our clip now, so just push it into. Very simple way of actually using that at the end of your 13mm tube. You can adjust it to be small like that, or we can adjust it larger. But with this, we're just going to water this. It's just a little tomato. We just want a little bit of a drip there.